Advance Wars is a game rated E10+ by the ESRB. Okay, so Gritt is my next opponent. Okay, so it's Andy's turn, so I guess I'll see how this goes. Now, what do I have here? Let's see. The usual 4 factories per side at the start. So hold on. No airports. No harbors. No unoccupied factories. Just factories and buildings. 2 halves of one island separated by a forest and hill. What's my strategy? Obviously, there'll be a whole bunch of infantry units coming out of the air, but after that, what? There are a few solutions, but what's the best course of action? What do I prioritize first? The real question is, which part of the map would be the most troublesome? You know what, I'll take a gamble and try this one because there's a shorter bit of road before that tree. So, Nathan C and infantry units start with. Drop this guy off next to the cities, and then I can hopefully drive that transport up into this forest to block the path temporarily. I guess I should probably do this for both sections of the map. Alternate between halves. Have there be enough of a blockage to hopefully prevent too many forces from coming through too quickly. But I should also mind this section here. Yeah. I'll have to make it a point to barricade that one, too. Here comes one lone infantry unit. Okay. Another defensive move. Although, I suppose I could also send up... No. Defense takes priority. Okay, barricade, capture, also capture, yeah, slight change of plans. Send that one up as far as I can. I'm gonna need a replacement barricade for up there. They seem to be leaving this section of the map alone, so... be able to just send up a couple or more APCs. Moment. Yeah. Just barricade this section with two units. Unfortunately, not much I can do about that. And there's going to be some infantry moving through quite soon. Yep. Well, worked out just well enough. I'll have to double barricade that. Question is, which one's the bigger threat here? Because they both seem equally threatening. Yeah, might want to barricade the mountain as well. Once I got all this skitty jeep for that area. In fact, I'll build two jeeps. One to stop the infantry over here, one to do something about up here. Not necessarily the best course of action, seeing as I'm not sure how many hits that this can take from that cannon. Yeah, I should have built another. We'll have to send up the one I was going to use on a different spot. Again, that'll work as a way to stall. Actually, how far up can that one go? Just far enough to stop that one. There. Gosh, that'll slow him down. Not the best course of action, but it'll do until I can send up another. Okay, well, good thing I sent along another one, but I think I might be too late. That one seems to be holding. Yeah, but now they're starting to come through here. Let's see, is that enough to stop that? Yep. Good. Blast them out. Start capturing. And of course send up a recon to tackle this other one. See that slow them down. Yeah, I see that worked. Or these to barricade. Yeah, so I just need to stop them from coming through. At least stall them, or at least stall. Yeah, this is not working. This was all supposed to be a temporary measure, yet it's gone out of hand before the real attack could come in. Or commence, I mean. Thank you. Okay, so that will have to be the barricade. So the real barricade can get through. Have I saved up enough for a medium tank or some rockets? No. But I can't wait any longer. I need tanks. Yeah, at least I've stalled long enough for that to be built. Actually, let's see about some artillery cannon as well. That may not hold. That's not holding. Yep, too many enemy units are getting through. Might be unwise at this time, but kind of in a bind here, so I need to stall. Unfortunately, I'm out in the open, so not much that can be done there. Their barricade. Finally, start capturing that. Send another tank. Barricade's almost dead over there, so... Well... No, it's just a decoy anyway. Not sure how much longer this is gonna work. Nothing in firing range, but then again, that is to be expected. Wait there. Don't know if that's gonna work out, but yeah, that would have worked out better if that was a mech unit, which it wasn't. I'll send another tank up through here. And
reckon it's time to take you down.
Yeah, that was way too low. Well, yes, that draws fire away from tanks. What? Right. I'm just gonna leave that alone for the moment. Let's see how that works out. Yeah, I should be able to still get in and... Never mind. How am I to get in and stop the long range if... Well, at least no one attacked my tanks. I mean, at least the new ones, I mean. Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna work out. This is not working. just too much to ask to be able to have some of these units not attack just long enough for me to save up enough for a medium tank. Just one medium tank. Well, that saves that city. Again, it's not enough. That won't hold. They'll only do so much. Again, I need a medium tank. There's no capturing the base if I can't even get to the base because a medium tank is in the way. And of course, to add insult. Yeah, this isn't gonna work out.